The Medit SmartX workflow provides easy and convenient scanning of various types of All-on-X full arch prosthetics. With this update, we now offer a centralized Scanbody workflow. Let's explore the new Medit SmartX 2.0 workflow. First, attach the Scanbody to the multi-unit abutment, following the manufacturer's instructions. Select a library and scan the matching point of the Scanbody. By scanning only the required areas as instructed, you can capture a precise implant position. As scanning progresses, the program automatically aligns the library in real time. The color map shows the deviation between aligned data, so you can immediately verify the alignment. After Scanbody alignment, click the button to add an anchor cap library. The anchor cap is a standardized digital cap generated from the implant position after Scanbody alignment, serving as a reference point for both implant positioning and soft tissue scanning. The anchor cap is placed based on the Scanbody, securing an accurate implant position with minimal scanning and without additional programs. In the next stage, only the anchor cap library remains. Remove the Scanbody and attach the anchor cap. Next, scan the surrounding soft tissue based on the converted anchor cap. For more reliable scanning, start from the gingiva area recorded in the previous stage. The anchor cap serves as a reference structure, minimizing errors and making scanning easier. Next, follow the process to acquire any additional data as necessary. With this simple scanning process, the All-on-X scan is complete. Experience improved clinical outcomes with Medit's new workflow.